Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Well, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
And our match official, Benoit Tayad. So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup. Lewandowski! A great work by the keeper. So this will be a corner for Bayern Munich. We've got his fist to it. Here's the shot. He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Gareth Bale looking for an opening with some good control build-up. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Lewandowski. Played back to Robben. Here's a chance to attack. Arturo Vidal. David Alaba. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Jota!
Not quite this time. Scored already, of course.
I did fancy him in that position, I've got to say, having taken his earlier goal so well.
Pepe. Karim Benzema. Toni Kroos, Benzema, crisp defending there. Modric, return to Ronaldo. James Rodriguez, Modric. Free kick against Boateng. Ronaldo! Vidal. Thiago. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Arjen Robben.
Real Madrid have the ball. He might be through. Benzema! A big moment for Karim Benzema on the goal trail again. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Thiago. Sizing up the opposition to Bayern Munich today, Alan, it doesn't look a straightforward task by any means.
No, I don't think so. I mean, the German giants are used to having things normally their way, but they should be prepared for a fight here.
Modric. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Marcelo. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. David Alaba.
Müller.
It goes out wide again. Robert Lewandowski. Thiago. Attacking well here. really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Muller got up well over the bar.
Yeah, he really did climb, but couldn't quite time it right.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. And Ronaldo. And here come Real Madrid. Good defending. Ball from Robin isn't a good one, it's easily cut out. Benzema. Marcelo. Here the challenge is a good one. Robert.
Muller.
Pepe. Sergio Ramos. Rodriguez.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. And Ronaldo. Pepe. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Benzema! Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goalie had other ideas.
Müller makes the challenge here. There's some potential in this move. Good through pass. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Thomas Müller.
On to Müller.
Doing well to keep the ball. Shots on here. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, the referee has blown for half-time. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. It's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Thiago. Wonderful save. Little piece of interplay between the two. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Arturo Vidal. Robert Lewandowski. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. It's a quick break. Muller. It's Thomas Muller who scored here. No surprise in that. He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
So Real Madrid are behind. Toni Kroos. Now Rodriguez, attacking now, Arjen Robben, Thomas Müller, Vidal,
Sergio Ramos. Tackle goes in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Karim Benzema. Philip Lahm. Ian Robert. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Ronaldo. Carvajal. James Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. A timely challenge. Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw, though. Here's a chance to attack. They cope with it well defensively. Kroos. Very good tackle. Robert Lewandowski. Marcelo. And he's threaded the pass through neatly. Muller! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. James Rodriguez.
He does read the game well, this lad.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Robin's pass is cut out. Well, they're in a good position here. Got his shot off now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Cut out by the defender. Ian Robin. Good pass, getting it forward. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Trying to find Muller. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Bayern Munich, the stars of the south, as they are called. And their supporters have been stars themselves today.
Yeah, they really do generate a noise when they get going.
Through pass. Great chance. Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, they know their positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner. Here comes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Building steadily here, keeping possession. That's out, this will be a throw. David Alaba. Thomas Müller. Little piece of interplay between the two. Boateng. Robert Lewandowski. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. Here's Douglas Costa. Just working away to try and find an opening. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Thomas Müller. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. David Alaba. Modric. Looking for Müller.
It could be a chance.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Ronaldo. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Crisp defending there. Carvajal. And here come Real Madrid.
He's regained possession and just kept the ball in play.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now... Well, the ref... Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Well, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Corner for Real Madrid.
Benzema! The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much, he still wants more.
Robin! Arjen Robin on target again!
A goal from Robin, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Carvajal. Gareth Bale.
Tackle goes in.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Toni Kroos. Bale. Arturo Vidal. Attacking now. Robert Lewandowski. They've linked up well.
Shot up! Oh, well saved!
Bayern at a corner now. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Sergio Ramos. David Alaba. Douglas Costa. Thiago. Here's Douglas Costa. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Throw in for Bayern Munich. Jerome Boateng. Lau. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. That's Lahm with the interception. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema. Boateng. Robert. Arturo Vidal.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Douglas Costa comes in with a tackle. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Good passing here. See what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. James Rodriguez. Arturo Vidal. That's cut out. Rodriguez. And Ronaldo. It's a quick break. In comes the challenge.
Corner for Real Madrid. They are behind, but they're pressing on for this equaliser.
And now the shot. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. Got him out of a tight area with that back heel.
Müller.
Thomas Müller.
Robert Lewandowski.
And they're passing so well out there.
1-2 and having a little game of their own here.
Hummels. Hummels. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Into the attacking third. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. James Rodriguez.
Now an interception from Lahm.
Well, he's got support here.
Arjen Robben.
And in goes the cross. Lewandowski!
Toni Kroos. Modric.
Kroos. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Müller. He's coming forward with some danger. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Looking to play his teammate through. And the ball's got away from him. Kroos.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
So it's...
Referee blows to start the second half with Bayern Munich leading here.
Some potential in this move. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now.
they'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
A goal from Vidal, and what a finish from him, from miles out, and he's just stroked it home. That takes real technique.
Restarting at 2-0. Bale, the return ball. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Toni Kroos. Here come Real Madrid. Cristiano Ronaldo's broken that up. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Now Rodriguez. Attacking well here. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Douglas Costa. Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. Toni Kroos. Rodriguez. Carvajal. The free kick. Douglas Costa is the culprit there. Got the tackle in. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Carvajal. Modric. Kroos. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Lewandowski. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Lewandowski! Robert Lewandowski, always looking to score, and invariably he gets what he wants. Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
That's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. And he's left the defender totally. Cristiano Ronaldo. Thiago. Philipp Lahm. Robert Lewandowski. Thiago. And good interception, good anticipation by Ronaldo. Now Rodriguez. Gareth Bale. Carvajal. Excellent interception. A timely challenge. Was good progress with this attack. Tries the through pass. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Still 20 minutes to go. James Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Super header. Narrowly won.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
And Ronaldo. Into the attacking third. And they have to go back to Neuer. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Toni Kroos. Well read by the defender.
Played back. It's Kimmich.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Defender blocks the cross.
Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
It'll have to be a goal kick.
And Ronaldo.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
And it's with Robin. Here, the challenge is a good one.
Bayern Munich have this very promising position way out in front.
Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
Modric.
Pepe.
On to Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Sergio Ramos. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Joshua Kimmich.
On the attack here. Javi Martinez.
Good through pass.
Looking for Robin.
David Alaba.
Challenges for the ball. Modric.
Toni Kroos.
Rodriguez.
Cleverly done with that technique.
And there it is, the final whistle confirmed. First half started by Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Arturo Vidal starts with Thiago in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
It goes out wide again.
Morata. He's coming forward with some danger. Rodriguez. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. David Alaba. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
To put them in front, off the post.
Bale. Modric. Marcelo. Morata. Such energy, such athleticism to keep going wherever his team require him to be.
Yeah, what an attitude and what an engine he's got. I mean, he's one in a million.
Into the attacking third.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Now Rodriguez. Douglas Costa. Thiago.
And now the shot!
Well, it's a long way off target. Toni Kroos. Good challenge. There's some potential in this move. Good defending. And that would be a free kick for Bayern Munich. Arturo Vidal. Cross from Gareth Bale. Oh, he's kept it out. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quick...
Rodriguez. What a fine save.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid. And out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Modric. Brilliant football from this team.
Defender to it first.
Robert Lewandowski. Vidal. Towards Lewandowski. Good play by Pepe to intercept. Makes a challenge here. On the attack here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Sergio Ramos. Now an interception from Lahm. On to Müller. Douglas Costa.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Modric.